obtain the Thevenin equivalent circuit for the network shown in figure. This question consists of category 2 because it consists of both dependent and independent sources. Okay, last class we discussed about the network consisting of only independent sources. Here is the second criteria, the network consists of both dependent and independent sources. Okay, first step is to find the open circuit voltage VTH. First, find the open circuit voltage VTH. We need to find the Thevenin equivalent circuit across the terminal AB. Here there is no load is shown, so find the voltage across the terminal. Okay, so let the circuit be like this: 4 ohm resistance. Here it is. I1, that is 8 volt. I1 is the current drawn through this. Here there is a current source. The dependent current source, which depends upon the current I1 flowing through here, and we need to find the open circuit voltage VTH. Okay, we need to find the open circuit voltage VTH taken off this point. So write the equation of VTH for this outer loop. Let it be positive and negative. Like the equation is -8 + 4 I1. We are writing the equation for the outer loop, that is -8 + 4 I1 + VTH = 0, or VTH equals 8 - 4 I1. Okay. VTH is the negative equation there, the outer loop equation there. So -8 + 4 I1 + VTH = 0. That's VTH is equal to 8 - 4 I1. I1 plus I1 equal to 0. That is minus 8 plus 4 I1. Minus 8 plus 4 I1. We will consider this. This is the outer loop. That is minus 4 plus 8 I1 equal to 0. That is 8 equal to 4 I1 or I1 equal to 8 by 4. That is equal to 2 ampere. Right? I1 is not going to be 2 ampere. Therefore, I n equals 3 I1. That is 3 into 2. That is equal to 6 ampere. I1 in a class it is equal to 6 ampere. I1 is 6 ampere. Then find RTH. Therefore, RTH equals VTH divided by I. That is VTH is 8 divided by 6. That is 4.3. That is 1.33 ampere. Okay. So we got VTH and RTH. When the difference of the shorts. If a network consisting of both dependent and independent sources, find the RTH by using the RTH is equal to VTH divided by IL. That's IL is a short circuit current. If you put RTH load, then you can short circuit. You can find current to find out here. And the equation is RTH is equal to VTH divided by IL. Okay, so we got RTH is equal to 1.33 ampere. Next, the equivalent circuit. The equivalent circuit is voltage source in series with resistance. Here, the voltage value is 8 volt, VTH is 8 volt and RTH is 1.33 ampere. Okay, Thevenin equivalent circuit is like this. 8 volt source in series with the resistance 1.33. Okay, the network consisting of both dependent and independent sources. The RTH is found out by using the equation RTH is equal to VTH divided by IL. IL is a short circuited current, right? Remove the load and that point gets short circuited and current forms through that point. Load point layer on the removal. Layer on a load terminal coming in the army. Short here. I'll put up on the short circuit current and number. I, yeah, that equation is VTH is equal to VTH divided by IN. And the final Thevenin equivalent circuit is Thevenin and voltage source in series with resistance. That is that 8 volt source in series with resistance 1.33. Obtain the Thevenin equivalent network for the circuit shown in figure. Okay. The circuit consists of both dependent and independent sources. Here, the independent source is 4 volt source, and there is a dependent source, which is independent. This is a current source and depends upon the voltage. That is a voltage dependent current source. Voltage is Vx, and Vx is the voltage across the terminal. Okay. First, find the open circuit voltage. First step is to find the open circuit voltage VTH across the terminal A and B. Okay, now continue to terminal across the voltage I. The load is not specified. So find the voltage across this terminal A B. So here there is a 4 volt source which is resistance 2 ohm. Here the current source is 0.1 Vx. And there is a 3 ohm resistance and it's Vx. Okay, this open circuit voltage, here the voltage is Vx and we need to find the voltage across this terminal itself. Therefore, Vx is equal to Vth. And V terminal equals an open circuit voltage. But the voltage is another Vx. So, Vx is equal to another Vth. First, we got Vx is equal to Vth. First, we have to Vx and Vth. Here, there is open circuit. So, this resistance has no effect. Any resistance is not there. But, effectively, open circuit and therefore no current will flow through A. Therefore, the equation is minus Vth and Vth. So, minus 4. If the current flowing through here will be I. Minus 4 plus 2i. Plus Vth equal to 0. Okay, minus 4 plus 2i plus Vth is equal to 0. Or Vth equals 4 minus 2i. I എന്താണ് ലഭിക്കുന്നത്? I is equal to minus 0.1 Vx. I യുടെ വാല്യൂ minus 0.1 Vx ആണ് കിട്ടും. Therefore, substitute here. So, Vh equals 4 minus 2i. That is 4 minus 2 into minus 0.1 Vx. That is minus 0.1 Vx. That is 4 plus 0.2 Vx. Vh is equal to 4 plus 0.2 Vx. Value dependent on the value of 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 I of the gauge is 5 volt and R gauge is 6.25. Okay. So the Thevenin equivalent circuit is a 5 volt source in series with a 6.25 ohm resistance.